Switching gears now, Tulsa police are searching for the thieves who stole a dozen AR-15s from a Tulsa pawn shop over the Christmas holiday. Police say the thieves cut a hole in the roof of the pawn shop and used rappelling gear to get inside. Police say the shop was closed at the time and that the store's phone lines had been cut, which disabled the store's alarm system. Right now, police have no descriptions of those suspects and are still investigating the incident.